Okay, so trying to get to space at 10 G's. This thing has about 10 thrust to weight ratio for every single stage. So we got the gravity hack on, and let's start cranking it up. 2 G's. 3 G's. 4 G's. 6. 7. So about 16,000 meters. Also, just FYI, this parachute's on here is a joke.